Kill me.
In American Assassin, Michael Keaton shows no mercy, teaching Dylan O'Brien how to be a counterterrorism operative. It's a combative and ultimately effective relationship.
What is it you think we do here?
Kill people who need to be killed.
When your characters meet for the first time on screen, I believe your line is, "You speak to me, you call me sir."
Right.
What was it actually like when you met him for the first time? Did you feel like you should?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, that's what I told him.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Just asserting his dominance out of the gate.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. He stuck with it for like about 9 minutes.
Yeah.
And he didn't call me. Hey, you.
In real life, the veteran actor and up-and-comer brought similar skills to the spy thriller. Both did a lot of their own stunt work, and they both came from comedic backgrounds. Keaton's career launched with movies like Night Shift and Mr. Mom. O'Brien found fame on YouTube.
When you were lip-syncing to the Spice Girls, which I enjoyed very much, I must say.
Earmuffs did.
Could you ever have imagined you would be in this movie playing this, or in any movie like this, playing a role? Like
no.
This?
No. It's a really crazy thing. I did that as a kid for fun. I loved making little movies. It was always something I loved. And then, funny enough, I think always something I loved so much that I never thought I could actually do it.
Action! He does it convincingly, as does Keaton, in a suspenseful, explosive movie that'll keep audiences tense from start to finish.
We have chiropractors in the lobby for every performance.
Yeah.
Oh, that's so nice.
For the first weekend, yeah. Yeah.
And are you guys kind of showing just for the first weekend?
You can't afford past that.
Advil. Everybody get some free Advil.
He's ready, Stan.
He's not ready. He will be.
So just a